This view shows the truck northbound in the left lane of Interstate 35. The truck departs the travel lane and traverses the 100-foot-wide median before entering the southbound lanes and striking the left side of the bus. This view shows the bus southbound on Interstate 35. Just after the third lane ends and merges into the two travel lanes, the truck is shown approaching in the median. The impact then occurs, causing the bus to roll over onto its right side.